The right lobe is hypocagenic and contains several discrete lesions. The largest one, which is located in the dorsal part, presents similarly bright echogenic lines and granules, which are presentations of connective tissue. There are several brighter punctate echogenic foci which correspond to microcalcifications. The left lobe is moderately hypochoic, and also has discrete, more hypochoic areas.